Shaun the sheep is a young sheep who's fed up with the farmer telling him what to do every day, and so he decides to have a day off. And in doing that, he causes the farmer to hurtle into the city. Shaun realises he's got to go and right the situation, so he goes into the city.
I think the wonderful thing about Shaun the sheep is that he's funny, he looks cute.
Shaun is like a 10 to 12 year old boy. He pushes against the boundaries that are set for him. And he's the kind of character that if there's a button that says do not press, he will eventually press it.
I think Shaun is a great hero. He's a new kind of hero. He's a woolly hero.
Hey, Lisa here with some more comedy for you. Now, most of the world's highest grossing comedy movies are children's movies, like Toy Story, Frozen, The Lion King. Well, maybe they're three of the saddest movies ever made. But anyway, three of the top grossing comedy movies that aren't kids' movies are Mamma Mia, Men in Black, and The Hangover Part 2. So what's your favourite comedy? Let us know in the comments below. And also remember to subscribe to our channel to stay updated on all the latest trailers.